This must be switched off in the designated areas to avoid interference with vital medical equipment. Thank you.